back at 35 Dartmouth Street. That double trunk or triple trunk tree was there yesterday. Now it's not. I think all of this stuff pretty much came down since yesterday. House is going to be a tear down. It must have been very pleasant in there with all the trees. Now the house has been stripped in preparation for demolition.